Hello, my name is Scott Christie, and I've been diving in the harbor for the past 30 years. Docks and wharves are built. There's decay, just like in your teeth, taking place in the harbor. And so what we do is we go down and we inspect these structures so that people can effect repairs before significant damage takes place or catastrophic failure, or they want to change the size of the trucks or forklifts they drive on the dock. There's a lot of marine life that thrives within the working harbor. And because of my part of my daily job, I go underwater and look at piling, I get to see all the marine life. The harbor represents a really large area. And to do a habitat survey on that size of project, we built this underwater sled that allows us to tow a biologist behind the boat. And using GPS, we're able to map out the different species that are found around the harbor. Some of the things that we do in the harbor include salvage work. If you had to recover a 4-ton concrete block, you get yourself a really large bag and you take a scuba tank down and you use the air from the scuba tank to fill the bag. This can be quite exciting. When you're swimming along in the murky water, you might see something shiny in the bottom, and just like a fish, you head straight to it because it might be one of the biggest treasure finds ever. Usually it ends up being a pop bottle. It's fun finding those 1960s orange crush bottles and Coke bottles.